Cassie, the member of parliament for Wajir East. They began a conversation that was a very, very calm conversation. But before too long, because I could not understand the language they were speaking, what I understood from that conversation was Rashid Ali, the words stupid, nonsense, and landing with blows on the Honorable Fatuma Giti.
I am shocked that
in the presence of this parliament, women leaders can be assaulted by none other than Kekuji. Then what is happening to our women out there? How secure is the woman of Kenya? How secure are our girls if we, the women leaders, can be beaten, not just beaten, molested, assaulted, and called flower girls by the majority leader? It is not, we do not want to believe that it is by coincidence that yesterday the majority leader on the floor of this house called the women leaders endangered species and flower girls. And then today a member is assaulted. I want, as somebody who witnessed that event, it is my prayer that no woman leader or woman in Kenya will face that level of assault. Not just from anybody, but from those we call our elected leaders. I want to call for the immediate arrest and charging of this so-called Rashid Kassim Amin, the member of parliament for Wajir. The people of Wajir East should be ashamed of electing somebody who can actually raise their hand on a woman. I want to say this, and I know, I am not a Muslim myself, but I know in the Islam faith, just like in Christianity, a mother is more important. In fact, I have been told that the Quran mentions mother 3 times before it mentions father. I would like to tell the people of Wajir East to think again. If the person they elected can actually lay his hand on a fellow woman leader for issues that are mother, then who knows why here?